I have a dog whose favorite thing in the world is to go swimming in the river. And this song is about her and the other animals we see there. So come marching with me to the river. Come march with me. We're gonna march to the river. We're gonna march to the river. We're gonna march to the river. We're gonna see what we can see. Turn around. March to the river. We're gonna march to the river. Do you remember downward facing dog pose? Come down with me to hands and knees. Press your toes into the ground and lift your body up into that upside down V shape. Downward facing dog. Nice job. What do you say, doggies? Are you happy to be going swimming? All right, drop your knees down. Slowly come up to standing. Now find a stick on the ground and make a big circle with your arm as you throw that stick in the river. Good, do it again. Make a big circle with your arm. Throw that stick in the river. Good, one more time. Throw that stick. Nice, now clap your hands together in front of you. Wiggle your hands and pretend you're a fish swimming in the river. Swim, swim, and rise up out of the river. Good, swim, swim, and rise up out of the river. Nice job. Come all the way down for froggy jumps. Can you show me how a frog jumps? Squat down with your hands down between your knees and jump like a frog. Jump like a frog. Nice job. Jump like a frog. Now come down on your bellies for swan pose. Put your arms back by your sides. Lift your shoulders, neck, and head up. Good. Make your neck long like a beautiful swan. Nice job. Put your head back down. Now, push up to hands and knees. Have you ever seen a wet dog shake?
Yes.
Show me how a wet dog shakes. Shake, shake, shake. Good, shake like a wet dog, shake. Nice job. Press your toes into the ground. Come back up to downward facing dog one more time. Drop your head down, downward facing dog. And sit all the way back on your heels to child's pose.